So in this problem, we have to enter an equation that shows that how the anion act as a base. So equation is that